This is a split stance landmine press. Starting in a split stance position, we'll go ahead and press our landmine overhead, making sure we're fully reaching at the top of the movement. It will control the bar back down to our shoulder and complete for the prescribed amount of reps. This is a split stance landmine press.